If company grow, we also grow. I mean, we grow together.
The KPI is provide a very clear direction, sharp, straight to the point, and clear directions. That's right. Mm. Important for the company to grow.
It's a very good exercise, especially at times like this. Not only about KPI, but most importantly about allowing us to focus, lah. Focus on where we are, focus on where we are going, because we seldom get the chance to, you know, get a pool of people together and just sit down and say, this is where we are now, kickstarting of a new practice for the whole organization.
Everyone is motivated with the full energy.
Yeah, KPI is good. In short, KPI is good. You have to achieve a KPI in order to move forward.
The most hated time is during the year end, during the bonus time. How to distribute equally, fairly to everybody through this exercise? Of course, we got the guideline. We can have a less headache in the coming year end. With the KPI, I think we can do a better in this the bonus distribution. Thank you, our coach.
First of all, allow me to represent eCare to say a big thank you to our coach, Mr. Wilson Tang. The primary objective of KPI is to let our task employee to know our goal and our direction. It is about growth and rewards. To understand where we are, where we are going, we know our situation very well. Mr. Wilson will also consult us more on this, how to spread it out. Wilson said, it's about growth, about reward. Thank you very much. Thank you, Wilson.